We were just numb. We didn't know what to say. I mean, this is, you never think something like this is going to happen to someone you know, and someone you talk to often. So it just left us speechless, asking why.